now. Hi guys.
Hello.
Hi.
So pehla question.
चालू करो.
And चलो आप लोगों ने तो माया को देख लिया. अभी इनको माया को दिखाता हूँ. Questions, कौन कौन क्या क्या बोल रहा है प्लीज. हाय एंड वालेकुम अस्सलाम एंड नमस्कार फॉर एवरीवन. आई एम ऑल गुड एंड चेक आउट एवरीबॉडी इज हियर.
निखिल भाई कैसा
है? लेट यू गाइस नो सून.
व्हेन इज योर नेक्स्ट फ्लाइट?
आई विल पोस्ट इट Instagram stories.
Where is Zohaib bhai?
Zohaib bhai! Zohaib bhai ko surprise hai. Birthday cake.
Are you planning any short ride with Maya?
I have already been on a short ride. Do you think I'll go back? Next ride plan. I'll keep you guys posted.
How do you feel?
Amazing.
Come to Russia.
I'll come with you.
Okay, I'll be there in Russia soon. But I have a lot of Russian friends. So paka.
Delhi meetup
in March.
Any plans for world ride?
Pray for me, so I'll be there anytime.
Which bike you will suggest for city plus highway rides?
Royal Enfield Himalayan.
Everything checked, not able to understand the real problem bike in Bajaj Pulsar 220.
What is happening? Let me know. You can comment on the new post. I'll read that and let's DM over there.
Happy birthday, Zohaib bhai.
Are you coming? थोड़ा सा happy birthday Zohaib bhai को थोड़ा सा अंदर रखो. Zohaib will be there and Zohaib will be live today.
Are you coming to Coimbatore for next ride?
Coimbatore will be there in January and February.
How did you start your business?
I started working. Once again, ये थोड़ा सा I started working on motorcycles and I was doing my job. So people liked it. So that's how I started working.
Mumbai meetup.
Will be... One second. Thoda ye camera ko adjust kar leta hai. Okay. Mumbai meetup will be soon because there are plans where I'll be hitting the NH17.
How is Ninja 650 and any aftermarket exhaust?
Ninja 650 is a good street bike. So Ninja 650 is a street bike. You can ride it inside the city, go on a pleasureful short rides and highways, even doing long rides wherever there's a tarmac or little bit of gravel road.
Africa Twin or the Tiger 800?
Tiger 800, Africa Twin with no DTS. For sure, but it's a different bike. You can enjoy it inside the city. For sure.
Mission to start a career in biking.
Start working on a motorcycle.
Nikhil bhai ke saath next ride kab hoga?
Nikhil bhai ko message karo yaar. Wo bulayenge to hum nahi jayenge kya?
Wo to Ajmer pe jaake baithe
hain. Main Bangalore mein baitha hu. Sorry, agar meri gaadi taiyar ho chuki hoti.
And kaun sa hai?
Yeah. Okay. Suhaib ka birthday hai abhi. Thoda questions aap sambhalo. Okay. We already celebrated yesterday, which you have seen it in Instagram stories, and we are again celebrating. These three cakes are for Maya, for Zohaib, and at the same time for us completing 1 month on YouTube. Oh.
So when are you going to upload your next video?
आज रात को कल से आप अपना कल शाम तक आपको नया वीडियो दिख जाएगा और ये लोगों ने देखा है. What do you say guys?
Awesome.
So let's see. Zohaib किधर है?
What type of gadgets are you?
Gadgets in a way. Gadgets को specify कीजिए. गाड़ी के लिए या मेरे लिए? Riding gear है या mobile phone?
पुणे meetup.
मुंबई आऊँगा तो पुणे पहले आ जाऊँगा.
Can rise the height of Dominar 400?
Yes, you can. Or
which was that red bike in previous video?
Okay, ye dekho. Zohaib, there are a lot of guys who are wishing. function, everyone. Thanks a lot, and it means a lot. And check here, I was just like expecting one cake. I've got almost four from morning. I was expecting only one. And
too much love, bro.
No words. But there's one cake for Maya.
Yeah.
So we can see the cakes. Muh mein pani aa raha hai. Next time jab bhi milenge na, meet up hoga na, to zarur khila dunga yaar. And chalo. So hey bhai. Questions jo bhi aa raha hai. No.
We'll hold it.
Which one?
Chennai
Varan. Sikrama Varanga. Andar.
Okay.
No. Okay.
Can you shoot?
Guys,
one second.
Can I.
Everyone, please come here. Come here. Yeah, we'll cut together.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
So I'm on Maya now. You can see.
सभी लोग. सो क्वेश्चंस क्या क्या आ रहे हैं थोड़े से पढ़ लेंगे तो विल बहुत सारे लंबे लंबे क्वेश्चंस आ रहे हैं यार.
एनी आर प्लानिंग फॉर नेक्स्ट राइड?
नेक्स्ट राइड विल बी सून. देर आर मे बी देर विल बी वन आर टू स्मॉल राइड्स. सी अंडरस्टैंड वन थिंग, वेन वी आर बिल्डिंग बाइक्स वी नीड टू टेस्ट आवर इक्विपमेंट एंड एट द सेम टाइम दिस टाइम वी हैव स्टार्टेड ब्लॉगिंग एंड shooting videos and we have to even give you deliverables. So what we are doing is we are going to do 1, 2, 3 short rides to test our equipments. Once we test our equipments and we are cleared, then we are going to do a long ride for sure soon.
When you are coming to Nepal?
Nepal dai logo main bol raha hu. Nepal main aaunga April ya March April ke kareeb. Hopefully this year or this year end ke andar to Nepal pakka aunga. And Pokhara is my favorite place and Thamil is, I have my friend's resort, I go over there.
Do you see any Dominar 400? Which one?
Dominar.
Everyone, KK sir, please help yourself. Dominar versus Himalayan.
Himalayan. There are reasons. It's not only performance or BHP. There are many things when you are riding a motorcycle.
Small ride for Bangalore people.
Small ride with Bangalore people. Soon, but not now. Before I leave to Ladakh, there will be a small ride which I'll organize in Bangalore.
Any plans for Kolkata?
Kolkata, actually I had to be there now. I had to leave. But it got, this year, Northeast got cancelled. I was planning for Northeast this year.
How can I join you for Ladakh ride next year?
Contact Adam Motorcycle Facebook page and you can contact Zuhaib over there and he's going to help you out with that.
Touring bike under 2 lakh?
Himalayan. There are reasons, man. See, guys, understand the reason why I'm quoting more on Royal Enfield. It's not that I'm a huge fan of Royal Enfield or I own Royal Enfield or I've done. See, when you're planning for long distance riding, you need to have service centers also. Right? With the Royal Enfield, wherever you're traveling, from Kanyakumari to Kashmir to Ladakh to Northeast, the machines are not fast, but you have got the community and at the same time the parts available. You get some or the other help. I've seen guys riding a KTM to Ladakh and the radiators are blown up, the brake levers have been cut, and the only way they can get that is either from Himachal, that's Manali, either you will get that part from Srinagar or Jammu. That's where you have a KTM showroom. And it will take a long time. So you have to delay the ride or you have to just courier your motorcycle. So that's the problem. You start a ride, you have to complete a ride.
Next trip to Ladakh, can I join your group from Kashmir?
For sure.
Are you coming to ride with me?
My Zuhaib will be there in Rider Mania. I have not decided. I have some other plans for this year.
Bangalore meetup.
Bartini. Bande Bartini Mara hai.
Is Ninja 300 a good bike for touring?
Sports touring, yes. Not for adventure touring.
How much Tiger service cost?
If you do it on your own, it will cost you 3 liters, 3 point, means you can take 3.25 liters of fuel, oil, castrol, and a washer and a fuel filter. For me, it costs around $3,000. In Triumph, it will cost you only the service, will cost you around $6,000.
Question for Zuhaib.
Zuhaib.
Why not to me?
Change your hairstyle.
Hello. Huh? Oh, really? Oh, my God. Long hair coming to change your hairstyle, Zuhaib. Not so soon, man.
Not so soon. He just recently had a haircut.
Yeah. Not so soon.
Okay. Next question. Next question. Next question.
Best oil for RE.
Shell 20W50. Anything which has got an API of API SL or SM.
What made you choose RE?
Because that was the only 800cc motorcycle which was available. They shipped from a showroom. And I wanted to get into adventure touring. Big. I want to experience big things. Himalayan.
How Avengers.
I'm all good. Avenger 220 sports touring. Yes, it is fantastic bike. I think a lot of Avenger guys come to Ladakh also. It's no problem. Bajaj, it'll run. Anything else?
How do I go about learning about motorcycle and touring in general? How do I learn?
See, basically, when you are planned to ride a motorcycle for your a tour, you start learning about your motorcycle, whatever motorcycle you own. Start learning how to fix basic things. How is the wiring setup? How is the electricals and lighting setup? What and all you require to check to start that motorcycle? Just learn and puncture. Learn it. It is very easy. It's not a tough job. And once you learn it, then you start. Then comes your riding skills. You start practicing slow. To be fast, you need to be very good at riding slow.
Speak something in Kannada.
Yen maatadali? Hey, maatadri yaradru. ಊಟ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಗುರು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೇಕ್ ತಿಂತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಅಣ್ಣ ಹೇಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಊಟ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಅಂತ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಊಟ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಐ ನೋ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಗೈ ಅಗೇನ್ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮಲ್ಲೇಶ್ವರಂ ಆರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಊಟ ಆಯ್ತು ಗುರುವೆ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ನಿನಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಊಟ ಏನೋ ಆಯ್ತು ಟೀನೂ ಆಯ್ತು ಈಗ ಕೇಕು ತಿಂತಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಸೊ ಕನ್ನಡ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ I already have a Tiger and I'm looking forward for to buy a BMW. 1200 GSA or GS Rally?
F800 GS or the Tiger?
Tiger. Much more powerful. I've ridden F800s and F650s. Tiger is way more powerful than GS.
Can you speak Gujarati?
नहीं यार ढोकला फफड़ा नहीं आता मेरे को सॉरी आई डोंट नो गुजराती गेम छो मजा मा छो आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट आई कैन आई नो
व्हिच कार
बहुत सर एटीएम चालू हो गई उधर पार्टी नगर मीटअप गैराज पे आ जाओ यार अच्छा मॉल है घर के पास थोड़ा घिच पिच हो जाता है
व्हिच कार डू यू हैव
कार्स ओके सोहेब I'll take Zoeb over here. We have got one Mercedes B-Class, one Fortuner, one Innova, and one Bolero pickup. And Getz. Yeah, we have got one Getz.
Ducati Multistrada or the BMW?
BMW, never a Ducati. No plastic, dude.
Plastic.
No offense to Ducati man, I love your machine. But na denge nahi yaar. Nahi, I love your machine, I love the design.
What about Benelli 600i?
No yaar, no Benelli. Openly bolta hu, no Benelli.
GTX series.
Huh?
Touring car.
It's too heavy. It's too heavy and not powerful enough.
Pakira, it's riding.
Yeah, it depends. Yaar, hare ko katrina pasand nahi aati. So I hope I answered your question.
Does Triumph Speed Triple a work bike? Speed.
See, if you are a street-oriented rider and you want to put your legs only on tarmac and twisty roads, yes, it's a RX. RS is a very refined and beautiful bike. The RS, new one. It's
remember
beautiful.
Our Indian bike riders group?
Huh?
Remember our Indian bike riders group? Aditya Rajpur.
Yes. Hi, Aditya. Thank you for being live, means watching me live.
What about Benelli upcoming 502 adventure bike?
Let me see. I'm not yet. It is upcoming, so I'm not ridden. Once I ride it, then only I'll talk about it.
Why not 500?
Debu ko poocho.
Expectation about TVS Accola.
TVS Accola, yes, it is a joint venture with BMW and TVS has got a racing DNA. And hopefully once they come, they'll be good. They'll be much more reliable machines.
Aditya Rajpurohit 5151 has asked garage location.
Garage location, go to my Instagram account or in the description below, you'll find the garage location and address.
Do come live daily.
Do come live daily now. There'll be not many people to read my read all the questions, dude. Understand that.
Marathi bolo.
Marathi. Bas kuch koi to hindi.
Kaisa la?
Hey, kaise re? Kaise? Mera nahi aa paya.
fly, Mirabai.
Opinion about Royal Enfield
750 coming up. Let it come. It is one of my dream bikes because when I used to race Royal Enfields, I used to be a big fan of Meteor and Interceptor, which are the 750 and 700cc bikes which were there in 1948, 47, 50s.
Dominar, would you recommend as first bike?
Yes, to start up with, college-going kids, yes. College and office-going, Dominar is a good bike where you can occasionally Sunday rides, it's beautiful.
Alternative to Tiger.
Alternative to Tiger, I can't say Lion. Yeah, sorry, joke my wrong. Alternative to Tiger will be, at present there's nothing on the market now.
However, TVS Apache 200 for long rides.
Till you don't change the handlebar and little bit of ergonomics, TVS is a beautiful bike to ride.
When can we expect regular vlog? I'd love to see your vlogs on basics, maintenance and how.
See, my regular vlogs will be up once we start touring, especially when we are touring every day. You'll see at least 2 days once you'll see one vlog. We are learning here.
What about the G310 GS?
Once it comes, it looks promising. It looks promising, and it is going to be the next motorcycle for all purpose, tourer or commuter or a person who wants to go on a trail. I think that's a next beautiful bike.
I want to do my first 1,000 kilometers ride, north or south. You prefer? Please suggest.
First 1,000 kilometer ride. Where are you from?
Small Bangalore meetup.
Already ide guru hai Bangalore meetup hai do. So, any point of time, this Monday, Maya ready ago. So, my car is always itching. So, I'll be very soon.
When are you meeting Mumbai Kar Nikhil again?
I'll let you know.
I would like to modify my KTM 390 2017 version for touring purpose. Can you help me for it?
Yes, we can. You can contact Zuhaib. Go to my Instagram stories. You have Zuhaib Zuzu over there. You can contact him and you can help. He'll help you out with your touring modification.
Hero Impulse for touring.
Fantastic bike, but you need to get it modified. We do have one which is there. Can you see, guys? The red color one. That's a 225cc Impulse. Flashy color.
I want to do my 1,000 kilometers from Thane.
From Thane, then Pune, Lonavala, you can go.
1,000 kilometers.
1,000 kilometers. Yes, you can. You can if you want. If you like winding stretches, go to Pune.
Take a Bangalore turnabout.
Nay, Bangalore turnabout will become
1,600 kilometers.
1,200 kilometers.
800. Okay, Thane.
From Thane. Yeah. Yes.
T120.
Tramp T120, sexy bike. The T120 ka ek aur ek version aa chuka hai, Scrambler. Love that machine, dude. Seriously, wo jo power and smoothness hai and that beautiful design, it was amazing.
Aditya Satya Kumar wants to know, Bullet or the Tiger?
Both. Yaar, idhar dekho. Mere ko, see, isme main kya bata sakta hu? Nobody can replace, this is my regular dialogue, okay? Nobody can replace Rekha from Umrao Jan, but Katrina Kaif bhi chahiye, Jacqueline bhi chahiye, yaar.
Dando 350 or Classic 350 for Kashmir?
Classic 350. No, I prefer a 500 than a 350.
What's Himalayan for touring?
BS4 Himalayan looks promising till now, no problems. Just change certain things, she's good enough.
Pulsar 220F or Duke
250? Pulsar.
Why not the Duke?
Because it's more of a street bike. It has got lower ground clearance. I'm specifically talking everything on touring aspect.
Nominal modification for touring.
Dominar modification, Zuhaib Zuzu, he'll help you out.
What about Tiger Explorer?
It's too heavy. It's too heavy and it has got lower ground clearance. With the Tiger 800, it's beautiful. You can go much more. I think Tiger should be known as an Explorer, man. You'll explore better on a Tiger than an Explorer. My opinion.
Which bike is best for college students for ride up and down?
Duke, KTM. Sexy, man. RX ki zamane, har zamane mein ek RX paida hoti hai. ये पोस्टों का आरएक्स है, नया वाला अंदर रखा हूँ, पिक करना है। हे, एवरीडे क्या मचे? पंजाब लंदर? नाला रखना, ओके। This is a crazy competition, okay? This is a friend of mine. He is also a YouTuber. He stays in Punjab, but he is actually from Tamil Nadu. Give an introduction.
It's not visible for me. I can do
सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है ठीक से, सो आई विल पुट अ लिंक। ओके गाइस, आई विल पुट अ मेरे स्टोरीज में लिंक डाल देता हूँ। ये बंदा 5 महीने के दुबका मोमो चाउमीन और राजमा चावल खाने के बाद ये बंदा मेरे को चंडीगढ़ में साउथ इंडियन मसालेदार बिरयानी खिलाया। थैंक्स अ लॉट मैन, अ बिग थम्स अप टू यू।
हाउ इज यूएम कमांड क्लासिक?
UM गाड़ियां मैंने चलाई नहीं है, फिर दो शेख, he knows about it.
The 380 Adventure is gonna launch very soon. What do you want to say about it?
Okay, if it comes the way they have promised it, with the Duke's reliability and the Adventure 1100, जो आपका KTM Adventure 1100 और KTM 1190 जो है, उस हिसाब से आएंगे, it'll rock.
Why not the multi-starter?
Multi-starter, it is too big and at the same time lot of plastics and too much of power and it's a Ducati too. Plastic!
What's your age?
My age? I'm 33. But pata nahi 20 mein hi atka hu. And anything else? Please. Maza aa raha hai.
हमें भी
यार लाइव आने में इतना मजा आता है ना, और मीटअप्स, जब मीटअप्स होते हैं ऐसे जहां पे पूरे लोग आ चुके हैं होते हैं, और दिस टाइम लास्ट टाइम मायापुरी स्ट्रिप थी, इस टाइम माया है। मैं बहुत 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 खुश हूं आज, क्योंकि माया भी है, जुहेब का जन्मदिन भी है, एंड इट्स फन। खुशी के लिए ना छोटे छोटे चीजें ही खुशी देते हैं यार, बड़े नहीं।
पल्सर और अपाची?
अपाची।
You can start my father line.
Yes. आप लोग सुनना चाहते हो तो प्लीज ज्यादा कमेंट करो, हाँ 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 बोलते जाओ। अगर 10 एक बार आ गया ना तो माया को स्टार्ट कर रहा हूं। आया आया
इंस्टाग्राम मुराद हो गया, इंस्टाग्राम बैंग हो जाएगा।
Keep smiling always.
Yes, thank you. कौशिक एक हाँ आ गया, दो हाँ आ गया, तीन हाँ आ गया, चार हाँ आ गया, पांच, छः, सात आठ नौ
दस,
चाबी आ गए,
दस
एनर्जी पकड़ो कोई। पंचर मोटरसाइकिल ऑन खारदुंग लैंड, पंचर डाल के आया था, मजा आ गया यार।
इज इट एन एरो एग्जॉस्ट?
यस।
शो माया
एरो।
चलो माया के दर्शन करते हैं। ये रही हमारी माया और ये रही उसकी काया। सेक्सी राइट, मजा आ रहा है, जलन हो रही है, मत हो प्लीज। दिस इज माय
कॉन्टिनेंटल जीटी फॉर टूरिंग।
कॉन्टिनेंटल जीटी, कमल जीटी, वी हैव गॉट अ गाय हु टूर्स एंड हु ट्रैवल्स विद अस ऑन अ जीटी विच इज मिस्टर कमल। और ही हैज अ सेक्सी जीटी एट प्रेजेंट। अभी इसके लिए दिस इज हिज जीटी विच इज गोइंग फॉर राइडर मेनिया। ही हैज कम फॉर सर्विस।
यू विल हैव टफ टाइम विद बैंगलोर पुलिस।
व्हाई?
एग्जॉस्ट।
एग्जॉस्ट भाई, मैं बोलूंगा गवर्नमेंट को पहले रुकाने दो, उसके बाद इट्स अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी। व्हेन आई एक्चुअली आई हैड सेव्ड अप मनी टू बाय अ WR 450 व्हिच इज अ डर्ट बाइक व्हिच इज यूज्ड फॉर रैली एंड माय ब्रदर शाहरुख मोहम्मद ही इज नोन एज ही पिक्ड अप अ टाइगर व्हेन आई वाज इन ले माय डैड एंड ही ब्रेन वॉश्ड माय डैड ही वेंट एंड बुक द टाइगर फॉर मी एंड आई गॉट अ टाइगर। So that point of time I was like confused, what will I do with this heavy, big, bulky motorcycle? And stall, I'm not tall, I'm short. Okay, so main kya karunga? My first ride when I took her to Hampi, I rode the way I ride my Royal Enfield or a dirt bike on that off-road, and at the same time I climbed a mountain, I took a jump on a mountain, I went on the stairs, took this bike on the boat and crossed. बहुत सारी चीजें किया जो मेरे को मजा आया। और सच्ची मैं बोलता हूं 200 किलोमीटर 2 घंटे में क्रॉस किया और सब कुछ वॉज लाइक मैजिक एंड मैजिक इज इक्वल टू माया। तो दैट्स हाउ शी गॉट माया। यार फील होता है। तो गाइस थैंक यू सो मच। आप लोग क्वेश्चंस डाल रहे हो, कंटिन्यू करो या कमेंट कर लो। Hope you guys enjoyed it and thank you to be on watching us live and thank you so much from Ada Motorcycle and at the same time all the guys. Thank you so much guys for coming.